Hello everyone. Today in this tutorial, we'll learn about new option of Marg is a suggested item. First of all, let's understand this option with an example. Now suppose if customer comes and ask about betadine cream, and betadine is basically used for treating minor injury and infections. So if customer asks about betadine, so you can suggest your customer is that with betadine, you can take Dettol, cotton and bandage, and moreover you can suggest about the tetanus injection. So it may happen that customer agrees upon purchasing items which you are suggesting. Similarly, let's take another example. If customer comes to purchase mobile, so you can suggest the customer that with this mobile you can also take screen guard, flip cover and case. So in this way, if customer comes to purchase any item, so you can suggest items related to that product. So it's a good way to increase sale. Now let's see how to implement this in Marg software. For that, first you will go to Masters menu, Marg Setups, Control Room, and now from here you will search Suggestion. Then accept it. Now here you will get option other items suggestion. To enable this option, here you will set yes. Now press escape key. Again press escape key and save changes to yes. Now after this, you will again go to Masters menu, rate and discount master. And now here you will get the option suggested items. Press enter on it. As you press enter, then it opens items list, and from here you will select the product. For example, we select betadine cream. Press enter. Then enter its quantity, like we enter 1. Now you will specify that which product you can suggest your customer with 1 quantity of betadine. Like we suggest cotton. Then here we'll specify the quantity, like we enter 1. Similarly, we can suggest bandage. Then here enter the quantity, like we enter 1. Same way we select Dettol and enter the quantity 1. And at last, at the bottom of this window, you can see the total items and quantity. Now press escape key. So friends, in this way you can define the suggested items for particular product. Now after this, when you will generate the sale bill. Now suppose customer comes to purchase betadine cream. So from the list of items, you will select betadine. Then enter the quantity. Press enter. Now as you press enter, then you can see it opens suggested items window. So now at the time of billing, you can give suggestion to your customer that you can purchase these products with 1. Now suppose your customer says that he has to buy cotton, then you can specify its quantity here, like we enter 1. Same way, if he has to purchase bandage, then you can enter its quantity here. Now suppose if customer says that he doesn't want to purchase Dettol, then you will press escape key. And now you can see here, it will load those products in sale bill. Now press end key to save it. So friends, in this way you can use the suggested item option in Marg software. Thank you.